All right, get rid of the cat. So let's do this. This wonderful box opening. Pretty polka dotted paper. Now this is from Nana Helen. I believe it was her 500 subscriber giveaway. I'll make sure though. And I'll have a link to her channel below. Look at that. That is so tiny. Hope I'm in frame. Pink stripes, a light and dark pink sleeper. Oh, that's so cute. I love it. Some little diapers. Look how tiny they are. Little puppies on them. Very cute. Gotta hurry and get to the baby. A little Gerber outfit. Pink. It's got flowers on it. It's a top and a pant set. Oh, that's really cute. Creamy. Oh, she's tiny. What's that? Oh my goodness. Oh, that's cute. A little jumper with little hearts on it. And purple flowers. That's cute. See my knees, please. And that little onesie. Oh my. Some little pants and some little onesies. They got hearts and pink bears. These are very cute. And the pants to go with them. Oh, look at that. That is so cute. Beauregard, the number one bunny. It's a book, and it has a little bunny with it. That is just adorable. Huh, we'll have to read that. And she came with her own bottle. Little pink bottle with milk and some more diapers. Ooh, this one has flowers on it. Very like watercolor flowers. Very pretty. Ooh, this one has pandas on it. Love it. This must be her little little socks. Oh my gosh. Look how tiny. Oh, they're Hello Kitty. Peekaboo. I love Hello Kitty. And a solid pink pair. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my goodness. Oh, there. Oh, look at that. A little pacifier and a clip. And it's got a unicorn on it. That is so cool. I love that. Very creative. Love it. And these little boxes. Oh my goodness. Little toys, a little rattle, and a little carriage. I can put these on a necklace. They're tiny little trinkets. That's really cute. Put that in my miniature area. Little tiny rattles. I love it. And another little book. Oh, that's cute. Let me open that real quick. Oh, little hair bows. Oh, oh my gosh. Purple and yellow. Baby powder. Oh, that's cute, that little book. Look at that. The pop-up book. I'll have to read that to you. It says thank you on it. I should be thanking you. More clues. Oh, look at the cupcakes. It's a cupcake outfit. That is just precious. Oh, and Minnie Mouse. What's it say? I'm your bird, I think it says. Or I'm your girl, of course. That is adorable. And this is adorable. With the ladybug on it. And the flower, I love this. Love it. Gosh, I didn't realize you were putting so much stuff in here, Nana Helen. A couple more. Oh, look, a pair of pants with little ruffles on the behind. I'll go with this onesie, which has little black flowers. And another sleeper with pink stars. Love that. And then, of course, there's the paperwork, the birth certificate, and the moment of truth. Oh, there's some smelly goodies. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me move the box. Gosh, she's quite heavy. Look at that blanket. It's got elephants on it. Oh, that is so cute. Okay. Oh my gosh. That is so crazy. Look at her little slippers. They're little bunny slippers. Look how tiny she is. Oh my gosh. I cannot take this. I gotta take these off. That is the cutest thing ever. Look at those tiny little feet. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm just going for it. Oh my gosh, look at her. I cannot believe how tiny she is. Look at that. She's beautiful. Oh my gosh. And I love her weight. And look at her little hair. Oh my goodness. I know my lighting is horrible tonight, but I will post more pictures of her. Oh. Look at her. She's beautiful, guys. Thank you so much, Nana Helen. And you guys totally need to check her out. She's so awesome. I just can't get over her. Thank you so much. And I will leave a link to her channel down below. Oh, I love her. The way she feels is so awesome. She's so cute. Well, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you all have a great day, and I'm going to hide her before the cats come back. Thanks. Bye.